Don't despair, brother. We're here to save the company.
I heard that Elder Magic got that scar on his face.
Something else?
Knight Lucia.
Knight?
You've been covering for Clark. Why?
What? What are you talking about?
I read your journal, Lucia. I want to know what's going on here.
You what? All right. Clark and I joined the Brotherhood around the same time. He's been my closest friend for years, but since the battle, I feel like I'm losing him.
The battle?
Battle for the airport. It was our first real combat mission. It was something to see. The Prydwen coming in under full vertebrate escort, guns blazing. We were one of the first teams to hit the ground. Dozens of ferals. We opened fire and cut them down, and hunted the ones that tried to run. It was everything I had hoped for. But Clark, he hasn't been the same since. It's like he's just given up. Since then, I've noticed him slipping off by himself once or twice a day. I never thought much of it, but do you think you could follow him? See what he's doing? His shift should be over in a few minutes. Maybe it's nothing, but I'm worried about him.
War tempers the strong, breaks the weak. That is what it's not much of a leap. Let's see where it takes us.
All right, that's it for today.
survey team said they had collapsed.
What's he doing down here?
Good work. Don't leave me behind.
Won't be able to pick this. Hey.
Go ahead.
Wait there.
Roger. Hold
Grab that. Grab anything useful.
Sorry, no can do.
I'd gladly lay down my life.
It's Kari. Sorry, I need to fill this order.
Report, Knight. Have you completed your investigation into the missing supplies?
The ruins beneath the airport are filled with ghouls. Initiate Clark has been stealing rations to feed them.
He was what? God, you're serious. He betrayed his oath to the Brotherhood, stole our supplies, and tried to help those abominations? Where is he? What happened to him?
He's dead.
I expected as much. It's a shame. I had high hopes for him. Very well. We'll consider this matter closed. I have some caps for your service. Since we have squires in need of training. They're young recruits. They need a good example to follow. Someone to emulate. I think it's time for you to pass your skills on to the youngsters. Are you ready to mentor a squire?
I'm happy to help out.
Glad to hear it. The squire will have the location. She'll meet you on the ground. I trust you'll show her how we get things done.